sir. One thing I'll tell you. The boys just got new orange ribbon. These were presented to the regiment. This is unique to our regiment, the 124th New York in Orange County. Prior to the Battle of Chancellorsville, our colonel issued these ribbons as a mark of identification. You had to rely on your friend to take you off the battlefield if you were wounded. You had to rely on your friend to bury you if you were killed. You had to rely on your friend to tell the folks back home. So these ribbons are unique to our regiment, a source of great pride. Alert! Look! Right?
Right.
Faith. Now, this is how the soldiers move through the countryside and follow. If the enemy appears from this direction, company, it's a very easy maneuver. You get them in the line of battle, you begin fire, and then you deliver a volley at the enemy. Right?
Right.
Faith. If the enemy appears on the right, command is on the right by file into line, march. Now, in a battle situation, this would be done at the run. But the maneuver is the same. Company. Company. Right?
Right.
Appears to the front. By company into line.
By company into line.
March. That's basically, you'll get them in firing directly to what? Company. Right wheel. March. Oh.